So junior high is going to be doing a skit for us. So there are so many great stories in the Bible, but only one that matters the most. It's the story of how our awesome God, the God who is everywhere all the time, the God who walks through time, who spoke the world to existence, came here to live, here to earth to live among us.
Or as I like to call it, God in a bod.
Okay, so let's get started. Now, in the beginning,
God created the heavens and the earth.
That's actually too far back. We really only have a few minutes, so we should probably fast forward a little. I was gonna say, in the beginning was the Word. Like in John 1, it said the Word became flesh and made dwelling among us.
But there's so much great stuff in the Old Testament. Like when God created the world, and Abraham did all that cool stuff, and then Moses in the Red Sea, and he's all like, "You shall not pass!"
Yes, but all that great stuff was God setting a stage for a birthday party like no other. It all started with a young girl, Mary, who was engaged to Joseph. An angel appeared to her and said,
"Hey, Mary, Mary,
hello?
Hey, Mary, it's me, Gabriel, the angel you have found here with God and behold."
"Oh, wow, an angel!"
"Yes, you made me lose my place. Where was I? Oh, yes, God thinks you're pretty special, and he's got a really good job for you. He's going to come to Earth to live among us. He's going to come as a baby, and you're going to be his mom."
"Really? That's awesome. So how's this going to work?"
"Well, it's the Holy Spirit. He's going to make that happen. It's just going to be a miracle."
"Okay, cool." I'm just so honored that God would choose me.
Huh, I had this whole big speech planned out. I guess my routine is done. Up top.
So the angel went and told Joseph the same thing in a dream, and he got on board with the whole plan. So Joseph married Mary, and they went to Bethlehem because of the census. By the time they got there, the city was full of people.
Ow.
Ah. Ah. Oh dear, Joseph couldn't find any place to stay. So finally, he found an innkeeper.
"Excuse me, do you have any place to stay?"
"Sorry, I don't have any."
"Ow!"
"But I have a barn, you can stay there."
So baby Jesus, our awesome God,
the God who is all powerful and all knowing, who spoke the world into existence, came here to be one of us.
Emmanuel, God with us. Now, while this was going on in Bethlehem, a bright star shone in the night right over a manger where Jesus was born. There were some shepherds not far watching their sheep. Again, an angel appeared and said,
"Do not be afraid. I love doing that. You should see your faces." "Now, not far from here, a baby is born. It's the Savior, Jesus, the one you've been waiting for. Follow the star and it'll take you right to him." Bethlehem and found Jesus, and they bowed down and worshipped him. This is the greatest and most true story of all time, but it's not the end. It was just the beginning for a simple child.
From a simple birth, there's humble beginnings. From a simple backwards town, just eking out enough until, for a simple light, until it was time.
Time to help the helpless.
Time to heal the sick. Time to feed the hungry.
Time to share his story.
As you celebrate the greatest story ever told this Christmas season, remember, the God of the universe is right here with you.
Awesome!